Casa de Mi Padre is a Western film comedy starring Will Ferrell, as well as a couple others like Diego Luna, Gael Bernal Garcia, and Genesis Rodriguez in her debut English movie debut, I think. So this movie is about Armando. He's a little brother of this ranching family. However, his younger brother gets involved in drugs and invites a drug lord to start going after them. This movie is all done in Spanish. And it's supposed to be a parody of telenovelas, I guess. So, problem is, though, I've never seen a telenovela, and I don't have a reference point for what they're making fun of. So, a lot of the jokes fell flat. I don't know if it's because I've never seen a telenovela, and I can't compare, or just the jokes weren't good enough, and maybe the movie's just not universal enough, because, you know, a comedy is the hardest genre to do in terms of writing in movies, because no matter what someone's background, their age, their race, their backstory, their mood, you're trying to make them laugh. And this movie just didn't make me laugh a lot. And then there are some jokes that worked. They're very subtle jokes here and there, like maybe I laughed like five times in the movie. But yeah, overall, it was just a really short, weird movie, and some musical parts. I guess they should have turned up the sort of stereotypes of the telenovelas to 11, but they don't really do that. And so overall, you get a pretty weak, you know, outing, a comedic outing for Will Ferrell and everyone. Everyone does a good job, but there just needed to be better jokes. And like, it's a comedy, Western, so you need to have... And then Nick Offerman's there, and he barely does anything in the movie. I mean... Yeah, it's just not one of Will Ferrell's better films, but overall, I mean, you can check it out if you're a hardcore fan. So I give Casa de Mi Padre a 5 out of 10.